Welcome to the Complete Python Masterclass. We're going to learn to master the Python programming language. My name is Tim Buchalka, and I'm your instructor in this course, along with my co-instructor, Jean Paul Roberts. Now, I've been a professional software developer and teacher for well over 30 years, and I've also got around 200,000 students in my various online programming courses. You know, it's vitally important that the person who teaches you programming is passionate about doing so, and that they've got professional programming experience themselves, and that they understand the critical need to teach industry best practices, and also they've got the skill to explain complex topics to make things really easy to understand. You're going to get all that and more in this course. Now, this course is designed for anyone who wants to learn how to program in Python. Now, it's a huge course of around 38 hours. It covers everything from the tools you need to program in Python, which are all free, right through to writing your own Python programs. So I'm going to take you on a journey of understanding Python, one program at a time. Now, everything is explained in detail, and almost all features of Python are covered in the course. Now, the course has around 50,000 students and thousands of reviews. Simply put, students love the course. Just check out some of the reviews from students on this page for yourself. Now, in addition, challenges are included in this course, designed to test your skills and further your understanding of Python. Now, not only do I keep the course updated, but questions about the content in the course are answered promptly, often within just a few short hours. So by the end of the course, you'll have a solid understanding of Python, and you'll be able to apply for programming positions for Python programmers. Now, the ideal student for the course is someone who wants to learn how to program in Python. No other experiences programming is actually required. We teach you everything from scratch. Now, there's no other requirements necessary to take this course other than having access to a computer. And if you're looking to get your first or a better programming job or to freelance as a software developer, then this course will definitely help you. Now, feel free to look at the course description and reviews on this page for more details, and you can even preview some of the content on this page as well. I look forward to seeing you on the inside.